the way. Good for you. But so Vanessa, you would spend most of your ride making her move, not doing stops and rollbacks. So even on a change of direction, keep her trotting and then change direction across the arena. Because when she's down at the hay barn, she does not move. All they do is eat. It's the same in longbow. Unless we're working them, they don't move. You're going to turn out. You have to make them move. Yep. And if they do move and turn out, it's 3 steps to get over to the hay hill. Or to run to the gate and go, are you bringing me in so I can eat more? No. Emily, I don't know how boring it is. I spent my whole life trotting around her mother when I was probably your age because she was so fat, she couldn't do anything else. And I was like, this is awful.
She is so fat.
Yeah. I'll get her back though. It's just a product of standing around.
Yeah, I rode Benjamin when she was like that, and the saddle wouldn't even sit on her back.
Isn't it miserable?
It would just sit on top of her.
No, she'll get back. Like her. Yeah. They're miserable. We're miserable.
But that horse is so awesome
to take. I wish Joanna would have kept her and did some endurance. But when you have your knee dangling in front of your face, it's hard to pass that out. Joanna was just the right size for her. She's so small. But I'm also glad she has Bernie. That's a good one. I'm like, you don't really
believe in that. You should buy it, but I love it.
I have all her before. I know.
She'll just keep collecting.
I know. She's great. Now I have 4 again. I don't even have time for 3.
She has 3?
Yeah.
Where is she? Oh, Ruby.
Ruby.
I think Ruby is really bad. She's
smart. She's so funny. She can work for myself. Oh my God, that's a hard one.
You're ready. Just collect them all.
My friend. I'm going to have them all. Just
2.5 months.
No, but we want to.
We find it in that short.
But there's another back, yes.
It's kind of amazing. And then it just.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm so confused when you guys talking about.
Indigo's father.
Oh, I know that. I'm talking about the horse.
I don't
care
about
the name of the I'm talking about Ruby.
Basically, I feel like he died.
Aww, that's so sad.
It is sad. I'm like, if I ever see you again, I'm going to rip all your hair.
Yeah.
Baby. Just FYI. Don't come across me, because I'm not going to be Ruby.
And with the loss of buttons.
Good. He's like, oh my God, that red flowers and that jump. Okay.
She is excited, and then she kind of remembers that she's fat. And like,
I can't jump over that jump. I won't make it.
Her tummy away.
She
is excited and like scares herself.
Yes.
I remember riding here whenever I really, really stuck to riding, and it was just really sad. Cause I was like falling off.
What is that? Jump call. The double jump. Do you remember?
Oxer.